All right, so this is our little hovel here, little apartment complex. They're hosting a wine and whiskey tasting of all things. So there they have an Evan Williams, a Reserve, a Grill Settler. That's a Rich and Rare Reserve. And so I won't get anybody in the pictures. Oh, is there a rule?
For tastings, you're supposed to do an ounce of wine, a quarter of an ounce of whiskey.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Because generally with tastings, you'll do more than one.
Oh, yes.
And 1 ounce of bourbon is...
That would get you.
So Dave, are you the one? All right, did you help Clayton set this up?
I made some suggestions. I'm a whiskey.